seeing you. I'm the only doctor out here tonight. Look what time it is, bro. It's 2 in the morning, man. I was at the club chilling. And now I had to come in because you don't know how to hold your alcohol in your mouth, bro. Yeah, look at all your knots, man. You look all messed up, bro. Just take a seat, take a seat. Yeah, don't talk to me like that, bro. You lucky I came in at this time. It's my day off, and I'm the only doctor in this little town, bro. Yeah, all right. Yeah, just take a seat, man. Let's get this over with. I'm just gonna get some basic information. Like I said, you know, I'm the only doctor in this little town. I moved over here because I was doing a lot of work, you know, in New York, working in the ER in New York. You know, it's crazy, man. So I wanted something a little slow paced where I ain't gotta really deal with too much. Most of the times, others deal with like people like you that drink and run your mouth and get in a bar fight. So, but man, it look like how many people got on you. One person did that. Damn. Yeah, time to stop drinking and running your mouth, bro. So let's just get some quick basic information. But before that, hey, Carol. Yeah, please, the ice freezer got in the back, the freezer in the back. Yeah, I know we ain't got no ice in here, I told you. Just, you know, get whatever you can. Just need something nice and cold to put on his head. Yeah, you see his eyes and his knee. He got speed knots and all that. Yeah, so get whatever you can. Yeah, you get the bag. I think we got some cold fries in here. Some frozen fries. Yeah, get those. Get that. All right. Until she come back, bro. Just get basic information from you so I can send it to your, your doctor back in, you know, back in your county, okay? Hi, Steven. And you're a big dude though, but you like what, 6'1", 6'2", 6'1", right? What, you about 220? 230, okay. Bro, you big, bro, you should have knocked him out, bro. Speed knots, you know, busted eye, bleeding a little. It's legal over here, so